I'm in the hospital, Dominica China's hospital. Today is the 18th of September 2020. As you can see outside, it's completely empty. It's after 10 in the night. I've been there since around 8. And there have not been nobody sitting outside there. The doctor told me to sit down in the waiting room because the calling was too far for me to go back to tonight. I came to check on my abscess, which is spreading to my brain, my ears and everything. They gave me an injection in my bottom for pain. Wicked pain in my bottom, especially if I give me injection. As you can see, there's empty, but anytime you see, if you see I sit there a little bit too long, you see them starting to flock around the place, fluctuate around the place. Watch that, it's after 10 p.m. Since around means to 8, I think I'm there, and there's never been nobody sitting outside there, only inside. Watch and you see on this side gathering up, they disturb me every time I try to fall asleep. I just feel sorry for my child. Every time I come in a place to call my child, it's parage rule out there. Parage rule. Every time I come and call Sarah, no matter what time, parage rule is always there. That lunatic, that devil of a boy there, want him away from my child. Always answering. I have to tell her to the judge, you know. Every time I come in at house to call my child, no matter what time I come there, this boy is always there. And near the last time, Lynn calling you. But that boy don't want me to raise up on him one of these days, eh? So I'm afraid them. She's starting to get. I don't blame her. But I will get her out of there. Look now, it's work. She wants my daughter to go and work at Dewey Center. And the school bombarded my child with homework and classes. And school just opened. Today is September the 18th, I think. Friday, 2020. And the calendar goes for another crazy place. I went on the road at 10:30 in the morning. And I came out and I got to Rosa at Canefield to do my laundry after 2 in the afternoon.